best president Nigeria ever had, which is taking care of what we wanted. And what is killing Nigerians, more than World War One and Two combined, is Buhari. Anybody that is fighting, that says my thing is to fight corruption, I am with that person. I don't see Buhari going overseas and building houses and taking our money overseas. He said personally, believe me, it has to start from somewhere. And Buhari started it when he first took over in 1982. But it didn't last long. Nigeria would have been better with what Buhari said that time. Because Nigeria would have really suffered corruption. Corruption has killed a lot. Corruption is what makes us deprive this nation of good roads. Corruption deprives this nation of good hospitals. Corruption has deprived this country of a lot. Let me tell you, this country, especially the youth, don't get it right. And when the youth don't get it right, then that's why you see Buhari coming back to get it right for us.
Yes, we will come to Buhari in a minute. Yes,
I'm not saying that his government is perfect, but believe me, he himself said no corruption. And believe me, I have seen things with even his own party officials going to jail. This was the journey of 1,000 miles start with a step. That man is taking a step. In the traditional system too, me, I'm fighting corruption in the traditional everything that is in our culture and tradition that is about the corrupt system of that culture and tradition, I'm trying to wear them out. It is a different kind of monarchy system that I run in the world. And that's why my people know the truth and my people love it. This is a different kind of monarchy system, and I brought that. I don't want to be here, believe me, because there are many leaders in this country today that we are asking them, what have you done with your life? What have you done for Nigeria? We are leaders, the youth. And if you don't start to try to change things, don't think money does everything. Money doesn't rule the world. Do you know what rules the world? But ideas rule the world. And when ideas rule the world, because money itself came from ideas. The idea of money, the way money comes, is from ideas. So idea rules the world, money doesn't. Every youth should start and have an idea on how. And this, my changing the system has caused me a lot of enemies. Many people don't like my style because they believe that I should stick to the old style. I'm not going to stick to the old style. I write
that
my
is,
own.
That is, we will come there. At what stage did it occur to you that you could become the king of Iwo? What prompted it?
It's not only what prompted it. What prompted it much when we saw the physical aspect is that I want development for my land. Iwo has been lacking. Iwo has nothing.
No, what I mean is in terms of the process of becoming an Oba, there is a process. It's like you have to contest for the stool. There were other contestants.
I contested.
So how did you decide that, hey, if I contest, I will make it?
One thing you have to do is to believe in yourself. In anything you want to do. In this life, you have to believe that I can do it. It's a slogan of Obama when he was running for president. He said, yes, we can. And as a junior senator, not having any political background, Obama did it. He won. the heart of men.